And welcome everyone to another fantastic part of Mass Effect 3. So, I don't know if this is a story or anything, but I think we're continuing the story. I have completed almost all of the side quests, all of the side missions, and everything. So now we'll just be going to the Citadel, where we'll be meeting with the Asari counselor. So, let's just see what she has to say for us, right?
You're clear to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Yes, I do. Embassies.
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
I'm just gonna check out the Spectre configurations. No, wait. Reconnaissance branch of Spectres, you know?
Hey, Shepard. Everyone's walking these
days. Million times before, and I don't want to hear it again. Spectre status recognized. Nothing new here. Ooh. And we're out of stock. Damn it! We've got nothing, and I mean absolutely nothing. Come on. Okay. Counselor? Whoa!
I want all remaining files secured and marked for Tentron clearance only.
Condom.
Commander Shepard, thank you for coming.
Did you find something?
The Council has ordered a full review into Donald Udina's activities. We're still piecing together his coup attempt. But that isn't why I asked you here. The situation is growing urgent for my people. We're aware your crucible is still missing a key component.
You don't say.
Do you know something?
She does. She knows something.
Not exactly. But there is an artifact on our homeworld, Thessia, known only to highest levels of my government.
What is
okay.
It?
With any luck, it's a means to help you locate the catalyst. The artifact is kept in a temple located at these coordinates. I've ordered a scientific team to meet you there.
If this artifact is so important, why keep it hidden?
Every species in the Citadel has its secrets, Commander.
Heh,
but
this figures.
One, in the wrong hands, would upset the balance of galactic power.
The Reapers are doing that right now.
Which is why I'm bringing this to you.
I appreciate the help.
It's you who will be helping us. The Matriarchs are growing desperate. For the first time in our history, Thessia is vulnerable. For all our intellect, we're outmatched by Reaper firepower.
I'll do what I can.
Whether you know it or not, you've become the sole ray of hope in a very dark night. Goddess be with you.
Every time you Asari people say the word goddess, I get shut up. Literally. Okay, so. Onward to Thessia, I guess. Shit.
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
I gotta talk with the crew again? No, I don't. Good. Locate secret artifact. Land!
Thessia is under heavy Reaper attack. There's activity across most of the planet.
What about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Oh, great.
Then get to the shuttle and let's do this.
I'm gonna take... Yeah, great. Garrity. Wait, Reapers, so basically... I'm gonna take Ashley. Where's my weapon? Weapons. Give me this one. And my favorite, of course. And a submachine gun. And a shotgun. There we go. Can't do anything here. Ashley. Can't do anything here. Liara. Can do something about that. Pure biotic singularity or stasis. What do I get here? Okay. What do I get here? Okay, and stasis. Oh no, wait. Singularity it is. Go.
Liara, do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athame. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
What?
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Venezia took you to this temple?
I was just a child. I thought it was a history lesson, but now... Maybe there is more to it.
Maybe.
What do you mean?
I went digging through her old files. She had heavily encrypted records on this place, some dating back centuries. I still can't crack most of them.
Is that even possible?
Whatever's going on, it's well hidden. I remember your mother. She broke free of indoctrination when we needed it most. And this brings all those memories back. What if Thessia faces the same fate?
Don't worry. We'll save him, hopefully.
We'll find the catalyst and save Thessia.
I hope you're right.
Hey, buckle up. This one's gonna be tight.
What do you mean tight? Oh, crap.
This can't be happening. My home. Worry about that later. We're exposed up here.
Let's get down.
You must be Commander Shepard.
That I am.
Lieutenant. Commander, we heard...
Darn it.
The barrier's been breached. Commander, we'll talk later. Get on that gun up there and do some damage.
Somebody better get on that gun.
I barely made it and you're... Oh boy. That's a brute. Trying. Oh, they're here! Working on it! That's it? Oh, great.
I want that gunship prepped and in the air! Plot that hole! We're on it! Someone get me a location on our snipers!
Yes, ma'am!
Commander, I'm Lieutenant Curran. We've been told to expect you. My orders are to hold this grid at all costs. Shore up the barrier! But our perimeter's collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Well, unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
What exactly were you told about me?
Nothing but your name. Mission details were classified, which just means we'll die without knowing why.
I know what that's like, but you have to trust the chain of command.
We're not even sure the chain still exists. So what are we doing here?
We're after a relic inside the temple. It's important.
That's what this is all about? One of our outposts has been trying to reach the scientists over there, but we lost contact. Get that gunship moving! Now!
Come on, move, move, move!
I'm sorry, Commander. If your relic has lasted this long, it can wait a little longer. I've lost enough people today. I'm pulling the rest of them out.
No. If we don't get to that temple, Lieutenant, this will be the last you ever see of Thessia. You're witnessing the extinction of our entire race. This is the end.
And you really think you can stop all that from happening?
Sure we can.
We've uncovered a Prothean superweapon. It'll win this war.
Prothean, huh? How do you know it'll finish the job?
It's the only chance any of us have got.
This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way. Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia. Make it count.
All right. God damn it, you gotta be kidding me.
It was 10 years ago. To see the city burning like this is...
It can be rebuilt. Watch it.
Oh, great. Not these guys again.
This has to end. Keep that anger, Liara. Use it.
Remember that. Because...
All right. Everybody, fire! I hope. I think.
Hey, move! Get off the bridge!
Well, that was kinda too easy, but okay. I'll just play along. For now, I guess. Moving along.
On that building!
God damn it. Don't worry, we got this. Next.
Watch the edges. Don't let them get around us.
Next. Who's next? Come on, bring it. Okay, not good. Definitely not good. Whoa, boy. Hello. Damn it. Son of a bitch. Okay. Doesn't matter. Okay, so we'll just be end. Damn it! Oh, screw you two! Hello to you too, gorgeous.
Watch the edges! Don't let
They won't. Don't worry. Boom. Okay, next.
Keep an eye on our perimeter.
How did you do that? Okay. Sure you will. Okay. Fuck's sake! Come on! Come on! Oh boy. Too close! Too close for comfort. There we go. Well, that one went for a joyride.
That door ahead looks like our way out of this mess.
Oh, for fuck's. Oh, crap. No, you gotta be. Yeah, noted. Shoot it! I'm so busted.
Keep up the pressure.
So busted right now. Come on, come on. Come on. Stupid Banshee. Marauder. Okay. Well, at least the Banshee is dead, I hope. Yeah, that's for sure. Next up, the temple.
I still can't face those things. My own people. I hate to say it, but it's what the Reapers do. Turn our own kind against us just to screw with our heads.
Yeah. Okay.
Above us.
Oh, for fuck. Oh, crap. So, what's left? Okay, that giant bug missed us for now.
I wouldn't have minded if he
What? Ah, sorry, snipers. I don't see any. They're all dead.
Kayla, Specialist Geneva was just killed by... Wait, Shepard just arrived.
How long can you hold out?
Nice shot, she said. He didn't even die, for fuck's sake. So how long do I have to hold out? Of course. Okay, where's that barrier thing? I want it. There it is. Boom! No more barriers. Fuck you, people. Next.
I can cover you. Go.
Not gonna happen.
I think we're in the clear. Let's get out of here. Toward the Reaper. It's the way out of here. I wouldn't call that an escape. No choice.
Okay. Okay, wait.
Never ends.
The hell it won't.
Let me just take
a
look around.
And we can all wake up.
Amen to that. Feels like we've been fighting Reapers forever.
Okay, so I guess nothing's here.
Can't be the last I see of Thessia. We Anything? Need to get
nope.
to the temple,
okay, so I'm just gonna end this part here. So it's kind of getting a little long, and this battle is taking a little long, so we're just gonna end it here. So I'll be seeing you in the next part of recovering Thessia, or whatever this planet is, whatever, and killing that Reaper, hopefully. Probably not. Yes, maybe. Okay, see you in the next part. Bye.